Today I'm going to show you how to install apps on your Philips TV. After I show you how to install these apps, if you stick around, I will show you a few apps that you might want to install and check out later. On most Philips TVs, including the Philips Roku TV, first thing you want to do is hit the home button on your remote control. Select streaming channels. They call them channels, but they really are just apps. Search for the channel you want to install, for example, like Hulu or Disney Plus, then select channel and add channel. On some older Philips TVs, you might have to go to home, apps, then get more apps. Now, here are a few apps I think you should check out. The first one is Locast. This is for those of you who want to get local channels on your TV and you don't want to set up an antenna. Check this app out. Three other free and legal apps that are worth checking out are Xumo, Tubi TV, and Pluto TV. Again, these are free apps and they have lots of movies, TV, and sports channels. Thanks for watching this video, guys. If it was helpful for you, go ahead and throw a thumbs up on this video and go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I make tech videos all the time and I'd love to have you back in the next one. Take care.